It came to me while driving in the California T. The raw emotions you get when you experience it. Feel them. I felt them. How can I transform these emotions into art?